first song I ever released. It was a Waylon Jennings cover if you want to try to find it. I almost didn't cut this song because it says, I've got a woman that's better than most. And I think she wants to hear that. But y'all did in the 90s, so thank you. Thank you.